The sky has been one of the greatest wonders for humanity since ancient times. It encompasses the boundless depths of infinite space, the vast emptiness between stars, and the thousands of lights shining in the sky. Throughout history, humans have tried to unravel the secrets of the universe by gazing at the stars, yet many of these mysteries remain undiscovered even today. This universal curiosity has also sparked an interest in celestial bodies. One of these bodies is the planet Uranus. Uranus is known as a gas giant located in the solar system, holding a mysterious position among the planets. Unlike other planets in the sky, Uranus rotates around a perpendicular axis, giving it a unique characteristic. However, much of this mysterious planet's surface, temperature, and many other features remain unknown today. The discovery of Uranus occurred in the mid-18th century, expanding the boundaries of the universe. In 1781, the German naturalist and astronomer Sir William Herschel was observing the stars in the sky with his self-designed colossal telescope. One day, during a routine observation, he encountered a strange object that had not been recorded before. William Herschel noticed that this object was different from other stars and decided to take a closer look. Observations revealed that the object Herschel discovered was neither a star nor a comet. It was a planet moving in a specific orbit that had never been recorded before. Herschel realized that this new planet was an unknown entity in the solar system. With this discovery, Herschel identified Uranus as the sixth planet in the solar system and initially named it Georgium Sidus after King George. However, later on, this name was officially changed to Uranus. Herschel's extraordinary discovery sparked great excitement in the scientific community, fundamentally expanding our understanding of the universe's structure. The discovery of Uranus was a result of advancements in observation and technology. Herschel's telescope was much more powerful than other observations of the time, providing a clearer view into space. This discovery offered a new perspective to astronomy and further expanded the boundaries of the solar system. However, with the discovery of Uranus, new questions and challenges emerged. Particularly, observations regarding Uranus' movement and characteristics sparked numerous debates in the scientific community. At this point, efforts to unravel the mysteries of Uranus drew scientists into a quest for deeper exploration into the universe's layers. Acquiring more information about this planet's surface, temperature, and atmosphere has contributed to a better understanding of this mysterious corner of the universe. Herschel made many significant observations and discoveries using telescopes he designed himself. His largest and most well-known telescope was named the 40-foot telescope. This colossal telescope had a focal length exceeding 12 meters, or 40 feet, with a mirror system. The 40-foot telescope was constructed in 1789 and was one of the largest telescopes of its time. This eminent astronomer generally preferred reflecting telescopes. Rather than using refracting telescopes employed in earlier periods, he aimed to gather more light and make sharper observations by utilizing large diameter mirrors. Reflecting telescopes rely on smoothly polished large mirrors, allowing for clearer and more detailed observations. Herschel often preferred to observe during dark nights, which allowed for less scattering of light by the atmosphere, resulting in clearer observations. By conducting detailed observations of planets, star clusters, galaxies, and other astronomical objects, he discovered many new celestial bodies. The name Uranus originates from the Greek mythology god of the sky, Uranus. Uranus is one of the oldest gods in Greek mythology and is the parent of significant mythological beings such as the Titans, Cyclopes, and Hecatoncheirs from his union with Gaia. The planet was discovered on March 13, 1781, by Sir William Herschel. Herschel did not propose a name for the newly discovered planet. However, Johann Elert Bode, a German astronomer, believed that the name of the new planet should come from ancient mythology. Therefore, he suggested the name Uranus, which was adopted by other astronomers. The name Uranus initiated a different tradition of naming compared to other planets in the solar system. While other planets are generally named after Roman mythology, the name Uranus has its roots in ancient Greek mythology. Uranus has a diameter of approximately 51,118 kilometers, making it the sixth largest planet in the solar system. Its radius is approximately 25,559 kilometers. Despite being smaller in size compared to Jupiter and Saturn, Uranus is approximately 4 times larger in diameter than Earth. The volume of the planet Uranus is approximately 63 times larger than that of Earth. In other words, you can fit about 63 Earths inside Uranus. The volume of an Olympic swimming pool is approximately 2.5 million liters. Uranus' volume, however, surpasses the volume of these Olympic swimming pools by approximately 27 trillion times. Uranus' mass is about 14.5 times greater than Earth's mass. However, compared to other gas giants like Jupiter and Saturn, Uranus has a smaller mass. The mass of a Boeing 747 aircraft is approximately 178 tons. Uranus' mass exceeds the mass of this aircraft by approximately 48 million times. The density of Uranus is quite close to that of water. However, this density arises from a mixture of gas and liquid in its interior structure. Uranus has extensive layers of gas and liquid within its structure. This affects its density to be similar to that of water. Classified as a gas giant, Uranus is a planet with a large mass but low density. Uranus' density is approximately 1.27 grams per cubic centimeter, representing the density of the gas and liquid mixture in its interior. For comparison, Earth's density averages about 5.52 grams per cubic centimeter. The low density of Uranus stems from a significant portion of gases and liquids in its interior. Uranus' rotation speed and tilt are quite intriguing and unique compared to other planets. The planet rotates rapidly around its axis. Rotation speed indicates the time it takes for a planet to complete one full rotation. Uranus completes one full rotation around its axis in just 17 hours and 14 minutes. This rapid rotation means that Uranus spins more times within a day compared to other planets. One of the most remarkable features of Uranus is its axial tilt. While other planets typically rotate around an axis nearly perpendicular to the plane of the solar system, Uranus has a significantly high axial tilt. Its axial tilt is approximately 98 degrees, meaning the planet is almost lying on its side. The high axial tilt of Uranus makes its seasons different from other planets. While seasons on other planets are generally determined by the inclination between the northern and southern hemispheres, Uranus experiences prolonged and extreme seasons due to its tilted axis. One hemisphere experiences summer when it is closer to the sun and winter when it is farther away. However, unlike other planets, this occurs horizontally. The axial tilt causes sunlight to reach the polar regions of Uranus at lower angles, resulting in prolonged days or nights in the polar regions. Additionally, due to the tilt, changing brightness levels of polar lights can be observed over time in Uranus' polar regions. Uranus' rotation speed and tilt are significant factors that determine the planet's unique atmospheric and climatic features. These characteristics set Uranus apart from other planets and are intriguing features that astronomers seek to understand. This distant planet ranks as the 7th planet in the solar system and stands out with certain features compared to other planets. It is the 6th largest planet in the solar system, following Jupiter, Saturn, and Uranus in the sequence. It is classified as a gas giant, with its atmosphere primarily composed of light gases such as hydrogen and helium. This composition suggests that its interior structure is mainly comprised of a mixture of liquids and gases. The atmosphere of Uranus possesses unique characteristics compared to other planets. For instance, it contains a significant amount of methane, which gives the planet its bluish color. Uranus' surface cannot be observed in detail because its dense atmosphere prevents direct observation of its interior. It predominantly consists of a thick atmosphere composed of gases like hydrogen, helium, and methane. However, astronomers have gleaned some information about Uranus' atmosphere through spectroscopic observations and remote examinations. Uranus' atmosphere is generally characterized as cold and dynamic. The Sky-H embarking on an adventure filled with distant wonders, the Voyager 2 spacecraft, launched in 1977, was designed to explore the outer planets of the solar system. In its fourth stage of the journey, in 1986, this remarkable spacecraft made a close encounter with Uranus. At that time, there were many unknowns about Uranus' atmosphere and surroundings that remained mysteries to humanity. Voyager 2 delved deeper into this mysterious gas giant, gathering a wealth of crucial information. The spacecraft, while observing the planet's atmosphere, measured variations in color tones, wind speeds, and the composition of cloud layers. Voyager 2's cameras recorded Uranus moons Miranda, Ariel, Umbriel, Titania, and Oberon with unprecedented detail, providing new insights into their surface features and sizes. Furthermore, research revealed Uranus' ring system. Voyager 2 examined Uranus' rings, providing comprehensive information about their structures, components, and arrangements. Observations of its magnetic field and magnetosphere shed light on the structure and properties of the planet's magnetic field, offering significant insights into how Uranus' magnetic field forms and interacts. Voyager 2's mission to Uranus shed some light on the planet's mysteries, aiding in a deeper understanding of this intriguing planet within the solar system. The Hubble Space Telescope, known for its observational power and sharpness in the depths of space, significantly expanded astronomers' knowledge of Uranus' atmosphere and various features during its observations. Hubble, by observing Uranus, closely monitored various phenomena and changes in the blue-green planet's atmosphere. The high-resolution cameras of the telescope allowed detailed examination of cloud layers, wind systems, and atmospheric bands. Hubble's observations particularly focused on prominent features in Uranus' atmosphere, such as bright spots or different color tones. These observations provided an important resource for understanding variations in Uranus' atmosphere, determining wind speeds and directions. Furthermore, the Hubble Space Telescope examined Uranus' ring system and the structure of these rings. Astronomers gained more information about Uranus' ring system through Hubble's observations, which proved to be a significant step in answering questions about how the planet's rings formed, what their components are, and how they evolved. In addition to Hubble's observations, ground-based telescopes located on Earth have also helped us understand this distant gas giant more closely. These telescopes have enabled astronomers to examine the planet's atmosphere, rings, and moons. Mapping the surface topography of Uranus in detail presents a challenging task for astronomers and space researchers. The main challenges arise from Uranus' thick atmosphere, which inhibits direct observation of its surface features. The thick atmospheric layer of the planet limits direct visibility of its surface, making it difficult to observe topographic details. Uranus is classified as an ice giant, a category slightly different from gas giants like Jupiter and Saturn. This classification indicates that Uranus' main components consist of substances prone to freezing at low temperatures, such as water, ammonia, and methane. This unique composition is significant for understanding the diversity in the solar system. Uranus is also notable for its ring systems and moons. While the ring systems may not be directly observed, their existence is known. Thanks to information obtained from spacecraft, we now know about many of Uranus' moons. The structure and characteristics of these moons provide insights into the general evolution and formation of the solar system. Uranus stands out in the solar system due to its distance from other planets. This distance is often expressed in astronomical units, a unit of measurement representing the average distance between the Earth and the Sun, approximately equivalent to 150 million kilometers. When we calculate Uranus' average distance from the Sun, this distance is approximately 19 astronomical units. In other words, Uranus is nearly 19 times farther from the Sun than Earth. This indicates the width and distance of Uranus' orbit around the Sun. To provide a clearer example, let's consider the distance between Mars, one of the inner planets in the solar system, and Uranus. Mars' distance from the Sun is approximately 1.5 astronomical units. Therefore, Uranus' distance from the Sun is roughly 12 times that of Mars. Thus, Uranus occupies a much more distant position compared to Mars. This distance makes Uranus difficult to spot in the sky and makes it challenging to observe with the naked eye without telescopes. The factor of distance played an important role in the discovery of Uranus because compared to other inner planets, this planet exhibits less apparent brightness. Uranus' magnetic field is considerably weaker compared to the magnetic fields of other gas giants like Jupiter and Saturn. This indicates important questions about how the planet's internal structure and magnetic field formed remain unanswered. Uranus' magnetic field is quite different from other planets and has a highly complex structure. This magnetic field primarily attracts attention due to the extraordinary large tilt between the planet's rotational axis and magnetic axis. Uranus rotates with its axis almost sideways, leading to the unique structure of its magnetic field. Observations have shown that Uranus' magnetic field exhibits some mysterious behaviors. For instance, the planet's magnetic poles are often vaguely defined, and understanding changes in the overall structure of the magnetic field proves to be quite challenging. This mysterious and tilted magnetic field excites astronomers as it holds the potential to reveal more about Uranus' overall structure and evolution. Future space missions and observations may shed further light on the secrets of Uranus' magnetic field. Don't forget to subscribe for brand new documentaries and more scientific content.